Hello everyone, and welcome back to our cop series. This time we've been told by our general to take out the Ultras cult. Two men tried before, but the second officer died, and the first officer had to cut the episode and retreat. But we're gonna try again. God rest their souls. So basically what we're going to be doing is that we have officer here who will be providing air support. Officer Clive, I think. Yeah, Clive. Sorry, I forgot your name, man. I've been drinking last night. And we have Officer Chloe who will be providing snipe support from up here. And I think it will be going quite smoothly, so if anything goes wrong, Clive, just provide air support. I don't know if they've retreated or anything, but oh crap, I think they've seen me. Oh crap! Okay, all systems are go! Start now! Show no mercy, everyone! Okay, evacuate the area, ladies! You're safe now. Right, Clive, make sure that you don't shoot any hostages.
Right.
Right, I think we've cleared out the first, round. There'll be reinforcements soon. Well, maybe that's it.
I think the corrupt police are onto us though.
Oh damn.
I'm gonna get moving. They're coming up to the gate entrance.
I have a parachute. I can get out of it easily.
Go for it. Take out these corrupt police.
Okay. Right. I'm running on foot. Can get up there. All right, how'd it all go? There's a guy still on the cliff.
Are you making the jump?
Yeah, I've made the jump, but there's a guy, like, just stood on the cliff. Should I take him out?
Go for it.
Are they all dealt with? Oh, damn! Are you alright up there?
Not too bad, but
pretty hectic.
Right.
Need to just get out of there. I'm gonna pick Chloe up, and then we're gone.
Right.
Okay.
Go away, Gerald. Okay. How's everyone doing?
I had an engine failure, I had to make an emergency power.
Right, okay. What about you, Chloe?
I'm with...
You're with...
Clive.
You're with Clive. That's how we can avenge them American lives, by killing every goddamn one of them bastards. Pardon my French, because that's what love is all about. Okay, where is everyone?
Me and Clive are going off the mountain.
So let's talk about this election. It's really up to everybody to get out there and make a difference. You gotta do everything.
Who the radio? Ah, oh, there you are. I think I found you. Is that you? Yeah, I found you.
You still got the crop leaves on you?
No, they're gone.
Alright.
So, where should we go next? Should we just do a bit of highway patrol?
Yeah, we can do it.
We'll do that. Right, you find the place on the GPS where we should set up and, I'll follow you. I'd like to know what's in your backpack. So, sincere apologies, you look like you had a backpack. Carry on, sir. Thought he had a backpack, he looked like it. Get in the car, you look like you're about to attack someone.
I can't get in.
Right, it's a 3 mile journey, so shouldn't be too long.
Okay, good.
Hello, cyclist.
Hello, sincere apologies again, sir. Wait! Hikers! Hey, you two, move along. Hey! Move along, sir. Right. Sir, I'd like to question you on the contents of your bag. Excuse me. Suspect running.
Holy crap!
I got you down on the ground. Right. Should I call the ambulance?
Yeah, we should.
Yeah, I think we should.
Right.
We just moved the car.
I'll tell you what, you call the police to investigate his bags, and I'll call the paramedics.
Alright.
Hello, this is 911.
Do you want me to do anything?
Just make sure that he doesn't move. He might wake up.
Thank you.
Yeah, he looks unconscious.
Location.
Not critical condition, but a few knocks to the head. I need some photographic evidence for the police.
Oh yeah, good idea. Right, I'm gonna go and pull my car up, and then we'll get on our way. Here comes the police. Okay, let's move out then. Okay, officers, you can take care of this.
Wait, you never go full speed down that bit.
Yeah, I know.
Told you so many times, Clive, Keith.
In your name confused?
Ah, there's the ambulance.
Okay, thanks, guys, I just stopped there.
They know.
Okay, good. At least they might be able to help.
Alright, this is the highway.
Right.
So we'll pull up at a suitable location.
Sorry.
Right. I apologise.
I think he'll be good. Yeah. I'm gonna stand by the car just in case we need to quickly get in.
Yeah.
I just need to sort my gums out.
Excuse me, lady, what are you doing?
Get out of the car, please.
Get out of the car, please, ma'am.
Get out of the car.
I think she's been drinking.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Get out the fucking car, miss. Where is she? She's... Right, she's running.
There.
Paramedic.
Call paramedic.
Whoa!
Call him.
He came right close. We'll let him go. Right,
Right, it should be in a minute.
Okay, good.
There.
Okay, I'm gonna test the, will just stop, policy.
Alright, they've arrived.
No, those are the corrupt!
Oh, there's the police.
What are they doing?
They're corrupt! They've come to get me! Right, we're gonna have to relocate.
Yeah.
Quickly. Right, let's get a move out.
Head south.
Okay. Damn it.
Gonna have to have a hideaway location.
Yeah. I know of a location in the Los Santos airport, but...
I found a tunnel. We can hide in. Yeah.
What's wrong?
They shot me.
Oh my god, we're gonna have to get some that patch. I've lost our setup location.
Come to us.
I don't know where you are. My car hasn't got a GPS.
Turn around.
Right.
Keep driving forward and you'll see.
Alright. I saw a ambulance on the road as it picked up the body.
Yeah, it has.
Right. How is Officer Chloe doing?
I
car's taking a bit of a battering.
Got a bit of glass.
Right. I'm going to see if the cars are willing to stop in my... Okay, they do. Okay, that's good. Okay, carry on.
Should we do a practice?
Hey.
Drug inspection.
Okay. Well done, civilian. Okay, thank you. You've been a great service.
Right, let's just catch any speeders.
Yeah.
That person was definitely going in the limit.
Alright, I see a car approaching. It's a green Mini Cooper.
Oh, we get in.
Yeah, get in.
Whoa! Right. Lady out the car. Oh, it's a man.
Right. Oh.
Get out the car, sir!
Oh, just try to kill me. Get out of the car.
Get out! Right.
Get out of the car.
We've got a runner.
We've got two runners. Ah! Well done, civilian. You move and you get a hit.
Stay where you are.
Try not to do it.
Alright, he's out. Okay, well done.
I got him by his leg. He should be okay.
Well, if paramedics could get down at this time, that'd be good. Meantime, we better,
clear this.
Yeah. Right, clear the road.
Of any cars that people aren't in. Right, the paramedics have arrived. Think.
Right, Officer Chloe, just move as many cars as you can that haven't got civilians sitting inside
there's
them.
The ambulance.
I've got the police on.
The corrupt police.
Yeah.
Okay, everyone. We've managed to get the corrupt cops off of us. We did, as the general asked. We managed to take out the ultras cult. We also did a bit of speeding. Analysis, and that seemed to go fairly well until the corrupt police turned up. So what we're going to be doing now is, I think we're just going to be doing some...
I think there's...
What was that, Clive?
I just got a call from the general. He says there's a house up in the, let me just check quickly.
Alright.
They seem to be growing illegal drugs. At the El Gordo Lighthouse. Mount Gordo.
Right, okay, that's our next.
It's only half a mile
away.
Right,
okay. Where have you parked? We can't seem to identify your car with the other crashed vehicles. Ah, there you are. I think that's you. Yeah, that's you. Right, okay, let's go.
I've heard about this house.
I hear
Jimmy and Matt talking about it.
Okay, I'm gonna start questioning these guys out back. Okay, guys, you know anything about this place? Anything about what they might be growing here? Any suspicions? I order you to talk to a police officer. Excuse me, lady.
Wake up already.
Back away.
That is messed up.
Right. Okay, I don't think they knew anything, that they weren't...
No, they're not talking because they're the suspect.
Okay.
Get them. Right.
Get them. Right, woman's down.
Where's my nightstick? There we go. Right.
They know they're guilty.
Yeah. Oh, Christ. Okay. What if I shoot their leg?
Yeah,
I'm going for the shot.
Yes, nice.
Okay.
Right, he's not dead.
Alright, okay.
He's unconscious.
He's checked this house.
Cops are coming. Oh, wait, no, it's a motorbike. Excuse me, sir, do you know anything about. Whoa!
They're growing it right under our noses. Along with pumpkins.
A guy turned out with a gun. I think he owns the place. I shot him in the leg, but he should wake up soon.
I'm gonna walk around.
Right. Right, I think we should burn him.
Yeah.
I'm out of fuel. But we'll need to evacuate the area once it starts burning, otherwise that stuff's going to be in the air. We do not want to be around when that happens.
Yeah, the fuel trail seems to be
disintegrating into the soil.
Right, okay, let's get out of here.
It's not
going to
be big.
Okay, it stopped.
I know.
Okay, get off your bike! Get off your bike! It is by law that you need to give a police officer in need your motorbike.
I've got one.
Right. You move, sir, and you're dead. Yeah, I've knocked him out for a bit longer.
Excuse me, sir, but I need your motorbike.
That's a criminal offence, attacking a police officer. Right.
I'm gonna go get mine back.
Sir, I need your motorbike. No, sir. Running over a policeman is against the law.
Get on. Oh, wait, have you shot him off?
Not exactly.
Right, grab the motorbike.
A sweet one as well.
Hey, officer, put your helmet on. This is a long journey. Right, the police know that we've stole the cars. So let's get out of here.
Just take mine to a garage and get it fixed up.
I know a shortcut through the train tracks.
Guys, how you doing?
Right, I'm safe.
Come in, Clive.
Yeah.
Return to the mat. Get up what it is, what it does, what it is, what it isn't. Looking for a better way to get up.
out of bed instead of getting on the internet and checking a new shitty kid. First shot, come strut walking. Little bit of humble, little bit of cautious. Somewhere between like rock and Gaga. Can I kick it? Thank you. Yeah, I'm so damn grateful. I grew up really wanna go punts, but that's what you get when Wu-Tang raised you. Y'all can't stop me. Go hard like I gotta eat up it in my heartbeat. And I'm eating at the beat like I gave a little speech.
We've been the channel for a while now, and we've realized we still only have 6 subscribers. So basically what I'm here to talk to you about today is why we don't. Please subscribe and then we will have more subscribers, that's the end of that. And also, what's your favorite videos? Because we can produce more of that if you like those videos. See you later, guys. Bye.